Welcome to Web Stylus. Convert images into more efficient WebP format. WebP file size is small and it allows transparency like PNG. To convert images to WebP, there are variety of ways. We have batch image converter. We have Figma extensions to convert images to WebP. We have Photoshop extension to save image in WebP format. We have online tools or Google Chrome extensions to convert images. GIMP has a WebP import export converter as well. There are many ways. This is advanced batch image converter. It can take variety of image formats and convert them into WebP. Amazing free WebP converter. To use it, select output directory. Save converted file to new directory. Browse. Select folder. Select output format like JPEG, PNG or WebP. I am selecting WebP. Choose image compression level. 70% to 80% is fine. Click add files button to add multiple image files. I will add 1000 files in it. Open. Now these are 1000 files in PNG format. We have added files to convert. We have selected output directory. Hit convert button. Just like that, 1000 files converted to WebP in seconds. These are converted files into WebP. There are 1000 items. I used simple images, but even if you use complex images in large sizes, this tool can handle it easily. I am sure you can process a lot more images in this tool. As a web developer, we have to optimize images to speed up website or WordPress-based sites on regular basis. We can download WordPress uploads folder and process all images, convert those images if we have to, or compress images by using such tools. In case of WordPress, we have certain plugins that can automate this job as well. I have shared a plugin already that can convert all images into WebP easily. You can also bulk convert images into WebP easily by using that WordPress tool. I will link to that tutorial in description. So check out this tool as well. Search for it and you will find it. This is Advanced Batch Image Converter. But you don't have to be limited to this tool. We have web browser extensions, WordPress plugins, online converters, online tools, and freeware like these that can do amazing job and can make our life easy. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.